Hi, I'm Joanne Banko. I have a quick tip for you today. How about considering making your own gorgeous lace jewelry? You know, this is the type of thing that can really make your outfits stand out and special. Silver, gold, or any color you want, it's really easy to do. So let me give you a little bit of, about the supplies that you need here and then give you some special tips. First of all, you're gonna work with a water-soluble stabilizer. This is actually called a fibrous mesh type stabilizer, and it will completely dissolve in water. Make sure you don't carry it out in the rain. That happened to me one time. It wasn't a pretty sight. And you're gonna wanna tightly hoop two layers. And when I say tightly hoop, I mean tightly hoop. You are using nothing but the stabilizer to stitch with the thread. So you wanna make sure everything is nice and tight and secure. And that extra layer, don't skimp on it. It makes all the world of difference. Thread, you're gonna wind a bobbin with your same embroidery thread. So your traditional embroidery thread works just fine. That's the beauty of it. You can make it in any color you want. So wind a bobbin, and that's gonna give you really good results on the top and the bottom. Now, how do we finish this? Once we've stitched it, we're gonna trim away the excess water soluble and leave only a very little margin left, because the next thing we're gonna do is dip this in very hot water, and this is where the magic happens. Look at that. It is absolutely just a sight to behold. You're gonna wanna rinse that a few more times. In fact, my favorite method is to mix up a solution with about a half a cup of fabric softener and about a gallon of water and give it a really, really, really good rinse. And then let it dry, press it with a pressing cloth, and you have a finished item like this. You can make extra little embellishments. You can use a hot fix tool to add rhinestones if you like, beads, glitz it up a little bit. Visit the website. We've got complete instructions for you to make your own beautiful lace jewelry.